Alright, welcome back to another video. We're doing one I just made, the Rhinus one. So if you watched the previous video, you would hear me talking about it. We'll show you that deck here in a minute. Let me show you our rankings real quick. So our last one was our Marshadow Machamp deck. Got 4 wins with it, so pretty good. We're doing the Lurandus deck. I just called it Lando Calrissian. So let's go in and open a pack. And we'll do the Lost Thunder one. See if we can get something. Let's see. And yeah, I didn't do anything. Not really. Alright. I did do one practice round with this deck. I wish I would have recorded it because it was a pretty good fight against the Mew box deck. Not the best Mew box deck, but it was a win, so at least we got that. But since I didn't record it, doesn't count, right? You can see my win streak over here of 1. What do you think? Blacephalon or the Reshiram Charizard tag team? Probably both. I like going first just so we can hopefully get Lurandus up and get 2 energies on him so we can start passing it back. Oh shoot. Are you out there? I want to see Stack Attacker for later. I was really hoping to start with Lurandus, but have one. Do that on you. Use our Lily. Get our Lurandus out. Chandelier deck. Okay. That's gonna suck. And done. It's gonna be a tough one. At least you can get an attack off. Not enough to kill this thing, but you out there. That last spot should be Dancy. If I can get Dancy out, I can knock that thing out. Mm-hmm. Oh, it stayed alive. Amazing. Make that thing. Put that on you. Not enough to. I like to have those, but not gonna make a difference in the long run. Do not get the GNC. Energy. All right. And I can at least knock this thing out. Happy that y'all are giving me some of this stuff. 60. Shuffle. Trying to get Dancy here so I can make sure I can get knockouts when I need them. This guy. Send him a biscuit. I would have got one of my Pokecoms so I can get that. I really need it. Just one less, I could have survived another hit. So I need the DNC, but it will not give me the DNC. I had that Dancy out. I could have knocked that out. Building him up. And here he has all his stuff set up. Are they helping me up? But all right, well, at least we're getting our stuff kind of set up. I don't even know if Deancey's in there. This you do 150 for now. Yes, one card extra. And need that. That should have been 150. What the fuck? It's a Ultra Beast. I forgot about that. Thing. Yeah, should have recorded that other match, but oh well. Love a draw support on my side. Probably would not even give me an energy card. Well, at least give me that crap. All right, I'll throw all this stuff down so I don't draw. Yep, it's about right. I guess it knows I'm recording, because then it just screws me over. Wow, not one energy card. Oh, 5, 6, 7. We got 3 more fighting energies in there. He would have beat me anyways, but I'm telling you, this deck was okay. It did win one, I promise you. Just hurry up with it. Maybe I won't get any. It's finally got a decent draw support. At least I tended to flip it. Finally, that thing came out. Yeah, there you are, because he could have used you like 30 turns ago. I fucked up and did the wrong one. You gotta take your time to do all this stuff. I'll take my time too. That's all we could do. I swear this deck is better. All right, try this again. You know this is better. Better deck than that showed. You know, what we want is Lurantis out first. Possibly two Lurantis, Buzzwold, and Strike Attack him. So all I want to do is keep passive pack energies and get the Karate Belt on there so we can come back and... Yeah, I totally forgot that Stekateka doesn't work with the Martial Arts Dojo, but... I like it when they have Laurentius and Diancie out. You out there. Are you out there? Of course, it gives me everything I don't need at the moment. And I don't want to start off with. Ah, crap. Well, that's not what you want to see. I feel like I should probably gotten the dance out. Although you just bring it up. I gotta get rid of that thing that can pull all my crap. Well, that's not what you want. So that's not. Wow, really? Okay. That's not what you want at the beginning of the game. And you're only one to pull out with your Poke Gear. Is it confused in? And is confused too. So we lost this one. Yeah, that's not what we want. That on you. Doesn't matter using that now. At least I got one hit. And again, it's one of those things where they can just get set up with no freaking problem. Tell me you had both of those in your hand. You had all four of those freaking cards in your hand. Whatever, Pokemon. Third one, really? Alright. It's like they ain't even trying. All he played was Professor Elm's Lecture. He had everything else in his hand. Where he got with the... Here I'm struggling because I don't want to give me a draw support. Yep, now the fucking thing comes out. Let me just kill myself real quick. Amazing, you couldn't come out one turn earlier. I put the wrong one. Whatever. That was bull crap. So when I'm not recording, I did okay. As soon as I hit the record button, Pokemon was like, nope, I'm gonna make it look like you're just a freaking idiot. Try this again. Third game. Yeah, Pokemon screws me up on this one. Yeah, you didn't give me none of them. I got 18 Pokemon, not a single one, huh? Alright. Yeah, no shit. Motherfuck my life. Go up there. Really? Alright, Pokemon. You quit messing with me. No shit. Wow. Just wow. Marshmallow. Let's just bring that thing up. Do it this way. Alright, we keep trying, seeing what we can do here. Really like to have had you at first. I was hoping he's going to miss one turn at least. Oh crap. Maybe I should probably start building you up. Next turn you're dead. I'm gonna take him. Like to have been able to get some damage out, but Pokemon hates me, so what can I do? Help me out. See, I could have done something there. About right. This just doesn't freaking matter now. Mother? Fuck my life. Wow. My first game, I swear to God, the first game I played was actually decent. I was able to get stuff out, no problems. These last three games, I'm just getting screwed over left and right. Yeah, thanks. Appreciate you. It's not giving me anything else again. That'd be great. Alright, Pokemon, can you quit screwing me over, please? I'm begging you. I'm begging you, just, you know, a couple of games of not screwing me over would be great. How about you give me stuff I need and don't give them every goddamn thing they need? That'd be great. Yeah, no, just give them the advantage every freaking time because you're going to give them everything they need. Mm-hmm. what I'm scared of playing this is not getting any energies. Another chandelier deck. See, if I try to make these decks, I don't get crap. I mean, I would never get the other stuff. Take a retreat. See, I can take it out if I get kind of what I need. See if I have it. Do I have Dancy in here? Yes. And I told her that I didn't know. Getting these out of my deck so I don't. Thin my deck out a little bit. That's what I need. I hope I can survive a turn. Try the hunch crow again. Might try another hunch crow deck, but okay, come on. Just survive one turn. Nope. Always one more than I have. Now I'm screwed because I won't get anything. I'm hurting. I'm going to assume I'm probably not going to get any energy anytime soon. At least I've gotten one jaw support. At least I got a freaking energy. Just waiting for the custom catchers. Oh, that sucks. Do you really have to do that? Yeah, that's just way too good. Now that and that, yeah. 0-4. Hey, look what finally decided to show up. At least they discarded a couple of them, right? Yeah, there's the other one, great. Fucking Pokemon. Oh, and four. I swear to God, I did win one with this deck. I promise you. I did. At least I get another hit with it. Hey, a freaking jaw support. Yay. Flip 18 to 18 heads. Can't even get one. At least he gotten a couple of heads. That'd been great. was really hoping for a Stekateka. Yeah, you might be able to get down to two prize cards left. Depends on if he has a switch or not. Yeah, see what happens. Yep, we got down to two. Really? Gotta be a jerk about it, huh? A jerk about it. I was just gonna like to have conceded before he got the chance to do that. Alright, one more game for the 0-5, which I'm telling you, I won one game with this. Played against the Mubox, it worked fine. I might do try another Hunch Code deck just to see, running it with Green's Exploration, to see if I can actually get that crap. But again, the last two times I've tried the Hunch Code deck, I've never gotten Duststone and Murkrow on the same hand, same turn, at the beginning. Let's see. Excuse me, I started with Lorana twice. Much better record than I normally get. And there's the Laurentis, a day late dollar show. At least we got four Pokemon out there. That's amazing. And ever, let's make this last forever. And ever. Even then, play that. I never have two energy cards. You're up there and done. It doesn't evolve that one, which I'm gonna put that energy there. I'm guessing you're gonna evolve this. Doesn't evolve this, I can actually take that one out. It doesn't have a retreat, so we should be taking it out. Can you do so far? Hydro pump for a little bit. Not really. Got two of them. Oh, weakness. Mm-hmm. I would like a child support. I did have one, right? Well, I had two. I had two child supports. So, yeah, met my quota for the game. Just in case. You're gonna have to retreat. Keep going, darn it. Missed attack is actually really good. Can keep me from getting any kind of knockouts. So we go 1-5. It's a bull crap. But I swear I did win one. Of course I am not getting anything, so you know there's that. I don't know if I can do 200 damage or not. Find out. Credit belts in there? No, I do not. Oh, that sucks. One's in the prize. So close. Ten damage short. That's just too dang good with that. Bull crap. At least we'll get a knockout. We'll do 120. Not enough to get anything out. Give me the belt. No, another stack attacker. What do I want to pull out? I can only do 130. Let's take the knockout. If they give me an energy card. Yep. All I needed was an energy card. At least I could have got a knockout. Yep, 0-5. I don't know. Again, Pokemon tends to hate me, so whatever. Well, that was a lost cause. I don't know what happened. I played a game with it. It went fine. This now there's nothing. All right. Well, thanks for watching. Have a good rest of your day. Bye.